I think the first thing is to really get a really fine plan in place, done by people who understand this kind of environment and the floods and what's going to happen. And there are people who do that. But then smart investments can be made, and then maintenance plans can be made so everybody can know how to budget.
I'm so excited about this.
Yeah, I'm thrilled, and I thank you for your support and leadership all along, and John just has been